Earthquake.
Like Theodore's been here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill. Hoffman's safe house is nearby. I should check up on her. Hoffman, you here? Another one of these. What happened here? His safe house to go to a restricted area of the Merrill? That doesn't sound like... Looks like they had extra security for this place. These tanks. What's this about? Through without one of those chips. Gotta be one around here somewhere.
Our efforts have been in vain.
20% of Union's populace has succumbed already. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. We've lost contact with most.
these Union citizens? What was Mobius doing with them? Looks like it goes down forever. Oh no. It's coming. I gotta get out of here. No. That thing again. Thing again. Why is it? does it have to do with this place? Mobius were using me as their guinea pig. Long-lasting residual effects. They knew Stem would scar me like this. Kidman was right. They're everywhere. They were right under my nose the entire time. A way out? Still stuck in Stem.
Never getting out.
No. I'm wrong. I will get out. But without you. What was that? It felt different than the others. More real. Like something changed. I feel good. Huh. My trusty revolver. Haven't seen you in a long time. Remove this guy's chip yet. I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman. Okay, let's see what happens. He's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
Thank you. Earthquake.